close call, folks. Let's take a look at the 5-day. As you can see, nothing to be too scared about. I'm not going to be here for the 10 o'clock. Tomorrow is Groundhog Day, and I'm going out to Punxsutawney for our country's oldest groundhog festival. As you know, according to the legend, tomorrow, February 2nd, if the groundhog wakes and sees a shadow, we've got 6 more weeks of winter to look forward to, so keep your fingers crossed.
What's going, boys? You're playing yesterday's tape.
Hazard to travel later today with that, you know, that blizzard thing.
Oh, that blizzard thing. That blizzard thing. Oh, well, here's the report. The National Weather Service is calling for a big blizzard thing.
Yes, they are. But, you know, there's another reason why today is especially exciting.
Especially cold.
Especially cold, yeah. Okay. But the big question on everybody's lips.
Yeah, they're chapped
lips.
They're chapped lips. Right. Do you think Phil's going to come out and see a shadow?
Punxsutawney Phil.
That's right, woodchuck chuckers. It's Groundhog Day. Get up and check that hog out there.
What the hell?
Two weeks. Come here, Groundhog.
Excuse me. Excuse me. Where's everybody going?
To Gobbler's Knob. It's Groundhog Day.
It's still just once a year, isn't it?
Andie?
Phil?
YouTuber.
Phil? Hey! Phil Connors! I thought that was you! My, oh my, Phil Connors!
Andie? YouTuber!
Yes! You're the one who recognized me!
Oh!
Okay.
How's it going, buddy?
Well, Andie, YouTuber!
To say the truth, Nitty, I'm not feeling real well. Would you excuse me?
Well, you know, it's funny you should mention your health because you will never guess what I do now.
Do you sell insurance?
Bing again! You are sharp as a tack today! Do you?
I gotta go.
Phil! Watch out for that first step, it's a doozy!
Rita, do me a favor. I need someone to give me a good, hard slap in the face.
Herve, YouTuber.
Hey, Phil.
Hey, Herve, YouTuber.
Bon, ça va, back up.
Herve.
You know, some guys would look at this glass and they would say, you know, that glass is half empty. Other guys would say, that glass is half full. I think you as a glass is half empty kind of guy, am I right?
Good luck. I'll drop you off.
This thing stinks a little bit.
You got jiggly.
Come on up here.
You want to throw up here, or you want to throw up in the car?
Both.
I really don't think I should be driving.
Hey, Phil, if we wanted to hit mailboxes, we could let Ralph drive.
Yeah.
Oh! Hey, Phil!
I think they want you to stop.
Hang on.
It's the same thing your whole life. Clean up your room, stand up straight, pick up your feet, take it like a man. Don't drive on the railroad track.
Herve, YouTuber. Herve, YouTuber. Putain. Herve.
A gust of wind.
Werewolf howling.
Dog barks. Cue the truck. Exit Herman. Walk on to the bank. Exit Felix. And how you doing, Doris? Can I have a roll of quarters? 10, 9, 8, R, 6.
Like I said, I love this film. I've seen it over 100 times.
Get you. I haven't done this since I was a kid.
Me neither. It's fun.
It's good, clean fun. I hope that one day I could do this with my own children.
And I can hardly speak. My heart is beating so, and anyone can tell. You think you know me well, but you don't know me.
No, you don't know me.
No, you don't know the one who dreams of you at night and longs to kiss your lips and longs to hold you tight. Oh, I'm just a friend. That's all I'm.
I want you to remember we had a beautiful day together.
All right, little fella. Good job. He just smiled at me. Did you see that?
I believe he did.
Hey, get the word out. Somebody kidnapped Bill. We're going after him.
Why would anybody steal a ground?
I'm sorry? What was that again?
I'm a god.
You're a god.
I'm a god. I'm
not the guy. And every morning I wake up without a scratch on me, not a dent in the fender. I am an immortal. This is Doris. Her brother-in-law, Carl, owns this diner. She's worked here since she was 17. More than anything else in her life, she wants to see Paris before she dies.
Oh, boy, what are you doing?
This is Debbie Kleiser and her fiancé, Fred.
Do I know you?
They're supposed to be getting married this afternoon, but Debbie is having second thoughts.
What?
Lovely ring.
This is Bill. He's been a waiter for 3 years since he left Penn State and had to get work. He likes the town.
Excuse me, this is a trick.
Well, maybe the real guy uses tricks. You know, maybe he's not omnipotent, he's just been around so long, he knows everything.
Oh, okay. Well, who's that?
Nancy. She works in the dress shop and makes noises like a chipmunk when she gets real excited.
Hey!
It's true.
How do you know these people?
I told you, I know everything. In about 5 seconds, a waiter's gonna drop a tray of dishes. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay?
Okay, that's enough. What about me, Phil? Do you know me too?
I know all about you.
Phil Connors, I thought it was you.
Ned Ryerson.
Yes.
I have missed you so much.
I gotta get going. It's good to see you, Phil.
Get you someplace warm. Huh? Yeah, remember me?
Here you go.
Thank you. Come on, Dad. Come on, Pop. Come on, Pop. Come on, come on. Come on, breathe. Breathe, Pop. Breathe, Pop.
Get the room.
What a day this has been. What a rare mood I'm in. Wife's almost like being in love. There's a smile on my face for the whole human race. Wife's almost like being in love. All the music of life seems to be like a bell that is ringing for me. And from the way that I feel when that bell starts to peal, I would swear I was falling, swear I was falling. Like it's almost like the end.